Final game of the night, Duke and Florida State, and the Noles crashing the boards big time.
Plus 14 on the glass, 13 offensive rebounds. Florida State scored 15 points off those rebounds. I thought their transition game was terrific.